वेलकम टू लिव आयुर्वेद होम रेमेडीज फॉर वॉर्म्स इन चिल्ड्रन। वॉट आर वॉर्म्स इन चिल्ड्रन? वॉर्म्स आर द टाइनी लिटिल ऑर्गेनिजम्स दैट आर आइडेंटिफाइड इन द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम especially in humans. They are often recognized in kids and infect the intestines. Worms lay eggs in the body and sometimes spread throughout. They mainly stick to the walls of the intestine. There are different types of worms such as tapeworm, intestinal worms, flatworms and many more. Causes of worms in children. The eggs of the worms are brought into the human body through the medium of eating contaminated food, drinking contaminated water, and due to unhygienic maintenance. These are mostly observed in children, so they are the main sufferers. Worm eggs can live under fingernails and easily pass on if an infected person has fed your child. The worms can also get transmitted through vegetables that do not wash properly or cooked completely. Symptoms of worms in children. The symptom of the existence of worms is stomach pain in children. In some particular worms like pinworms, the child feels itching around the anus. In severe conditions, you can observe weight loss, restlessness, irritability, and loss of appetite. Bad breath even after brushing teeth. Give 1 cup of grated carrot in the morning, 1 hour before breakfast, for 4 to 5 days. Raw carrots are rich in fiber, which can help keep the digestive system healthy and keep regular bowel movements. Grind papaya seeds into a fine powder and give this to the child with warm water. Take 1 teaspoon of raw papaya juice, add 3 to 4 teaspoons of hot water mixed with 1 teaspoon of honey and give this to the child in the morning on an empty stomach. Papaya is good for the stomach as well as in preventing intestinal worm. Make the child eat a small piece of jaggery after each meal. Give a piece of garlic clove a day until the worms are removed. Garlic is known for its antibacterial, antiviral, and antifungal properties. To use garlic, you can give it to the child to eat the cloves raw or use chopped garlic in a variety of dishes. As garlic may increase the risk of bleeding, so consult with your child's doctor before using. Take a handful of pomegranate leaves, crush them and boil with a glass of milk. Drink half of it early in the morning on an empty stomach and the rest after 2 hours. One can give tulsi leaf juice with honey to the child. Have fresh pineapple juice early morning on an empty stomach. Pineapple is a tropical fruit, especially good for the stomach, aiding natural digestion and curing constipation. It contains a digestive enzyme that helps in the breakdown of protein and combat intestinal worms. Grind a fresh coconut finely and mix it directly into some milk or boil it with milk. Give this decoction to the child about 4 times a day. Give your child ajwain, mix it with a pinch of salt or jaggery that helps in expelling the worms. You can also make tiny balls of ajwain powder mixed with jaggery. Give your child to drink coconut water or water medicated with ajwain. Always give boiled water to the child while he or she has worms. Turmeric contains antiseptic properties that help deworm and eliminate parasitic worms from the child's body. Mix turmeric powder in your child's milk can help in expelling the worms. When consulting the doctor, if symptoms persist in your child, if the child experiences stomach cramps, if blood is present in the child's urine or stool. To get more knowledge on Ayurveda, please watch our next video and do subscribe to our channel Live Ayurveda.